Hi, my name is Jose, and I'll present this short edit video on the paper Global Optimality for Point Set Registration using Semi-Definite Programming. The Point Set Registration problem aims at estimating transformations that align multiple point clouds. The problem can be rewritten using the trace norm rotation as a function of the rotations as shown here, and by removing the determinant constraint on the rotations, the dual problem can be obtained. In this work, we study the duality gap between the primal and the dual problem. This is done through a spectral analysis of the matrix M lambda, which allows us to obtain global certificates to verify if a candidate solution is a global optimizer of the primal problem. We also study how missing data and the spatial distribution of the scene affect the duality gap, in particular in terms of how much noise is allowed in a problem. Finally, we evaluate our results on synthetic and real datasets. Thank you for watching.